Last night I had this dream that these little motherfuckers are green. I'd left their natural habitat broken as a result of power and greed, and no love or life or emotion. And they left no life in the ocean, polluted the air and they poisoned the water. They never cared and they never thought of the future of their sons and daughter. But you know that you ought to. I said you know that you ought to, cause all they'll have are your bricks and your mortar. Oh, so it's time we go and pack our shit in the UFO and find a new place that we call home and touch base and we'll fuck that show, yo. And so the elite, they grab their feet and enough to breed. And of course, enough of the weak, cause you can't have power and equality. So he's telling me that he'll probably get left behind like old property. That's step one of the evil scheme, but it's cool cause it's just an evil dream. So they hit down on earth like, yo, we come in peace, but really they've come to take their peace. And they're saying that shit to the perfectly. And the humans, they're not hearing ya, so already they feel inferior of advanced technologies. And now that shit would distill some fear in ya. Cursed opportunities of oppression or unity to burn bridges or build communities. Is it us and them, or is it you and me? Soon we'll see what will be. Will they choose fashion or broken passion and go crashing and smashing and dashing off with immunity? Now that shit's not new to me, and currently their currencies like currents are an energy that builds inside like a synergy, and it enhances their ability of mind control and mass control and control on a whole new level. Now the puppeteer has been killed by the devil hawk, so they take a look at the history books and they see that the humans were consuming and abusing and using all of the produce animals were producing, and demand was booming. So they built that house with plenty of room in and got ready to move in, put up the lights and bang their fusing. And they see their chance and they take that line, them all inside of the rape rack, inseminate them all with a rape sack. When their babies are born, yeah, we take that. If it's a boy, then destroy. If it's a girl, send her straight back and milk that worthless piece of shit until we break back. Yeah, and then we'll say that, yo, remember way back when you did the same to the animals? Well, I'm karma and this is payback. Ha! You know the revenge game? Guess what? We're gonna play that and we're gonna slay that. And when you can no longer take that, we're gonna slice you up and then we'll dice you up and then we'll spice you up and then you're nicely cooked and then we'll serve you up with some rice and stuff and then some disease if you're polite enough. And when the children ask us why the humans had to die, we'll lie and look them in the eye and say it's the circle of life. If this is living, then please let me die. Here's the knife, I'll take my own motherfucking life. Oh please, I don't wanna cause you no harm. I just wanna be free and hold my babies inside my arms. I'm just like you, I've got a heart that beats, and the sky's above my head and the earth's beneath my feet. And I am you just as you are me, and I wanna be like you, but you could never be me. Last night I had this dream that these little motherfuckers are green. I'd left their natural habitat broken as a result of power and greed, and no love or life or emotion, and they left no life in the ocean. Destroyed earth with the evil scheme, but it's cool cause it's just an evil dream.